My name is Naki Abbas and I'm from Peterborough.
Mashallah, and what makes you come down to London tonight?
I'm inspired by Ammar Nakhchivani himself, and he's what actually inspired me to recite, and inshallah, I look really forward to meet all the judges.
19-year-old Sayyid Naki Abbas will be performing a munajat of Sayyid Zainab alayhi salam.
Sayyid, you're going to go on stage, how are you feeling?
I'm excited.
Inshallah, any nerves?
No.
Mashallah, go show them what you've got. Make Fatima Zahra salam Allah alayha proud. I'm sure you're going to do amazing.
Assalamu alaikum.
Alaikum assalam wa rahmatullah. Your name?
Naki Abbas.
Naki Abbas. How old are you?
I'm 19 years old.
Tell me, what are you going to be reciting tonight?
I'm basically going to be reciting a munajat on Bibi Zahra alayhi salam because she is what inspires me. I recited Hum Aapke Bachchon Ke Azadar Hain Bibi. It's a munajat on Bibi Zahra alayhi salam. And the reason that I chose this is because it has got really, really nice lyrics. And the melody is really nice, and it's something close to my heart.
Hum teri ataon ke talabdar hai bibi, hum aapke bachon ke azadar hai bibi, ya sayyada ya fatima. Ya Sayyada, Ya Fatima, kab hogi bala, puri dilon mein hai jo hasrat, karni hai hame, aapke roze ki ziyarat, karni hai hame, aapke roze ki ziyarat. Hum roze shabbir ke zawar hain bibi, hum aapke bachon ke azadar hain bibi, hum log jaloosoon mein kafan pehne hue hain, kab khauf shah piche hate hain, kab khauf shahadat se kadam piche hate hain, jaan dene ko taiyar the taiyar hain bibi, hum aapke bachon ke azadar hain bibi.
The reason why I got involved in reciting is because I've always wanted to do something, the little that, very little that I can do to serve this holy household. And if that means, by means reciting masaib of theirs or reciting any qasidas or praises on them, so be it, as that's the little I can do.
Sayyid Baysam, please, let's get your input on this.
So Muhammad Abbas Karim is a very good friend of mine, and do you know when he recites, he uses a lot of his chest. Today, if you applied that in your recitation, it would have helped you. I felt you started on a higher note than you could handle. Mm-hmm. A lot of it felt like you were trying to reach the top notes. It almost felt like screaming, and I could see the strain in your throat. Maybe Bizarra, salam alaikum, forgive me, but I'm just saying these to help you. For tips, you know, I think that because you started at such a high note, you were using your nose a lot. It was a little nasal, and I think you could have avoided a lot of the superfluous notes that you added, because that kind of exposed. If you kept it straight, it would have helped you a lot. But still, looking at your frame, I couldn't imagine that you would have such a high, powerful voice. Mashallah, keep it up.
Thank you, Sayyid Baysam. With permission of the judges, I'm going to go to Dr. Shabir, because this is more or less your field, Dr. Shabir, right?
Yeah, absolutely. Mashallah. I just want to say that you did a very, very good job. I could see as soon as you walked on, you're quite nervous, but actually the performance you gave was very, very good. As Sayyid Baysam said, that the beginning of the kind of manqabat set the tone for the rest of it. You started on a slightly higher pitch, and it meant that as you went higher and higher through the manqabat, and the top notes, you were quite pitchy. and it meant you had to scream and shout a little bit. But on the whole, you maintained the melody very well. And even some of the variations you threw in as well, mashallah, you did a really good job. So well done.
Ahsant. Thank you, Dr. Shabir. Mullah Nazar, please.
Oh, Sayyid Naqi. Are you Sayyid?
Yeah.
Sayyid Naqi. Sayyid Naqi, first of all, very nice to be here and recite. And I ask you to continue, yeah?
Yeah.
This road is very beautiful road to serve Ahlul Bayt. But no problem. Your technique is different than my technique. My technique is different than Sayyid Maytham technique. You had some problems, but work on yourself. First of all, the voice is nasally, too much. Tuneless. No tune. You know, you didn't play very well on your tune. Wavering, too much wavering. And the last one, where are you from originally?
Where am I from originally? Pakistan, Lahore.
Pakistan. Why you didn't wear Pakistani dress? I'm sorry, you know, this is very important. Yeah. Look at doctor's dress. Look at Sayyid Maytham dress.
I do apologize, but...
Please,
know,
that's very important to be no hakhan.
He was going to say, you apologize, but...
Yeah, you know what it was? First of all, I've been... I don't know how to describe it. I had a really a bad day. I was from work. As soon as I finished from work, I quickly changed my clothes, and these were the clothes that I went. And immediately I was like, well, luckily the train that I was sat on was 1 minute delayed.
We have here room for changing, you know?
That's
you
not the problem. That's not an issue. Guys, round of applause, please.
Anyway, bravo. Well done. Bravo.
Honestly, well done. It doesn't matter. Ahsan.
I was not
Honestly speaking, you went from work, your train was delayed, you're sweating, I could feel the heat coming out of you. But to be honest with you, you gave 100%, didn't you? Right? Say it to Lad, please, let me get your final thoughts.
Sayyid, beautiful recitation overall.
Thank you.
I like your style, it's beautiful. But I don't agree with
definitely
Mullah Nazar. I do accept it. We like different models and marks and everything. That's okay.
Definitely.
We like your voice. How do you recite? For me, at the moment, is important your voice and how do you recite? How do you engage with the audience? I know if you recite it again and you come a little bit lower pitch, you will do the best recitation. You did very good job. As Ustad Shabir mentioned, so you controlled it. I appreciate it. Thank you very much. And the thing I want to mention finally, engage a little bit more with the audience. They will help you. Yeah. 50%, they will help you. And yes?
There you go. See? God love you. Ahsan to say to that. Please, Dr. Sayyid Ammal, final thoughts.
Yeah, I was going to echo the words, actually, of Sayyid Jalal. Just a bit more engagement. You know what I mean? Take control
Definitely,
of that
yeah.
stage.
Yeah.
You are closing in a bit, and I'm look, the nerves, you know, it gets to you. In
no,
terms
totally
of what
agree.
Mullah Nazar said, you've had a bad day, believe you me. Having a bad day is not an excuse when you want to be a performer.
Definitely.
There are some of us who've been in immigration checks for 3 hours at certain airports, and there's about 45 minutes left before the majlis. And at that moment, a person may need to make sure that they've stored something on the side. Be adaptable, be flexible. I know over here, listen, I'm so proud of you. You're the smiliest guy we've come across. You're cheerful. I'm really proud. But if you want to one day perform on the biggest stage, you can't expect everything to go smoothly that night. But you've learned this now. In a few years' time, you're going to prove us all wrong. Thank you. Well done. Well done.
Brilliant. Thank you very much. All the best. Thank you. God love you. Well done.
I think I gave him my best, so that's all there at the end of the day. That's all I can.
Are you going to take on board what Mullah Nazar said? Do you think that was fair?
I think that was 100%, 110% to the team.